It looks like I'm hungover. It's because I am, so mind your business. But I'm going shopping today and getting my nails done, so I'm going to take you with me. Have to keep the baby safe. So I just got back from the nail salon, and I'm so pissed off. Basically, I asked the nail lady if she would come back with me to my condo to do my nails there because I didn't want to sit the nail salon for 3 hours with a bunch of strangers taking pictures of me because I'm literally so famous that it's just, like, unbearable. And she was like, no, I don't know you. And I was like, you don't need to know me. My father's a billionaire. So I keyed her car.